كيفك؟ كويسة؟ قديش عمرك؟ قديش عمرك انتي؟
ستين أربعة. ستين أربعة. قديش عمرك؟
Little Khadija is 4 years old, the same age I was when my family left Syria, but in entirely different circumstances. كيفك يا خديجة؟
عربي.
So this is the first camp we've been to here in Lebanon, and these guys are among the almost 600 people living in this particular one right now. The conditions are certainly not ideal. We've got people here who are suffering from conditions that are easily treatable, you know, back home, scabies. They've got gastrointestinal problems as well. We've got lice, things that spread easily between families and between residents in the camps. But yeah, it's hot now, it's dry. There's kids here with asthma, and that, you know, these kinds of conditions exacerbate that. And then in winter it's freezing, so it's really difficult for these guys at the moment.
نغسل الاولاد، ناكل، نشرب، يعني مبسوطين الحمد لله، ما في شيء علينا. لولا الحرب يعني.
ليش جيتوا لهون؟
جينا صار يعني وضع شوي يعني ما عاد يتحمل يعني. وجوزي توفى، حمدت حالي وطلعتي. يعني قلت خسرت واحد، خسرت جوزي، ما بدي اخسر حدا من الاولاد.
I grew up in Syria never expecting it to descend into the chaos that we're seeing today. And when you look around the camps, like just like these that are dotted all around Lebanon, it's really heartbreaking because there are children just like Khadija and all these kids around us now who are missing out on the basics that were available to them in a country like Syria. And it's really sad to think that many of these kids won't get an education and won't get to see Syria prosper into the future if this war, now in its sixth year, continues.